So she's just your normal 9-year-old little girl. You know, people that don't know her history would never think that she's gone through what she has gone through. I'm Janita McLean, and this is my daughter, Emily McLean. How old are you?
9.
She was born with a giant omphalocele. She was in the NICU at Children's for about 3.5 months, and then spent another almost 2.5 months in the ICU down here in Minneapolis. And we are from up north, so that was quite a challenge for us. It kind of tore our family apart. I was down here in the cities a lot, and my husband was home with him a lot. So we needed to get her home. And PHS just helped that happen. They met us at our house, had her bedroom all set up with the equipment that we would need. We were really worried about how the whole transition home was going to go. We were not familiar with, you know, obviously taking care of a child with a lot of medical needs, and then having the whole trach and being on the ventilator, it was scary. PHS just made the whole transition home just smooth. I've never had a worry. I've never been concerned about not having someone at the other end helping us coordinate what we needed. It's always been there. PHS has always been there for us.